Hanging on for dear life, this thrill seeker takes a wild ride on top of his mate's car. On show before impressionable eyes.
What's Dad doing that?
The young child can be heard laughing from the back seat. It's behaviour like this that has mother Jordan Giles concerned for her son's safety. He was in her car when she spotted this motorcyclist doing a dangerous wheelie on Main North Road at Smithfield.
And he looked really young, had no safety or protection on him, so he's pretty much putting himself at risk and anyone else.
She says the rider was weaving in between traffic and going hands-free.
Just reckless and just a bit stupid.
And it certainly caught the attention of authorities.
You're putting your own life at risk, the life of fellow road users, and in one of these videos, potentially the life of a young child.
The state government says it hopes to stamp out this kind of hoon behaviour with the proposed posting and boasting law. The bill will be introduced into Parliament after the consultation period ends next month.
If passed, those caught boasting about their crimes on social media could be locked up for up to 2 years.
If you seek notoriety through this illegal behaviour, we will impose the harshest possible penalties on you.
Madison Stanley, 7 News.